Spicy Cat Jams, and I have one of my random videos that I like to do. There is no rhyme or reason to how often I post this. I used to do it monthly. I don't do that anymore. I can barely get, you know, things that I really need to do monthly posted in time. So this is whenever the box gets full. What box? Why, this box, which originally started out as a Maymay box, is my freebie box. So I just keep filling this up, and once it's full, then I give you guys a gander at what I have received, all completely free. I do not pay for any of this, and I just like to pass it along to give you some ideas where you can find free stuff. I am not at all an expert on freebie hunting. There are some amazing people out there that do this. They blog about it, they do videos about that. If you search, I'm sure you can find them. I just do bare minimum as I have time, and that's why it takes forever to fill this box up. So I'm just gonna tell you about the places I utilize. And I was gonna say something else. Oh, my other tip, which if you've heard this before, just look down in the description bar and you can like jump to the goods. I just like to give a little bit of tidbits that I have learned. So if you are new to freebies, what I highly recommend is you set up a free email account, whether it be a Hotmail, MSN, Yahoo, Gmail, any of those platforms, and set up a website. Not a website, an email that you are going to use for your online submissions to find freebie stuff, because more than likely you're going to get put on some mailing lists and you're going to start to get a bunch of emails. And there's nothing more annoying than getting all these spam emails in, mixed in with like your statements from your credit card in the bank, or like your, you know, email from Aunt Dorothy wondering why she hasn't heard from you. So set up a separate account, and then whenever you're filling out these things, use that. And just remember, but you do need to check it. After you've done that, you will want to always read the information when you're filling out. If something is free, it is free. You do not have to pay anything. You do not have to enter any payment information. If they are trying to get you to enter a credit card or something before they send you the freebie, I would just back out. I will never give that. I'm like, then it's not free. So you do that at your own risk. I will not put that in there. Sometimes you have to like really read the fine print and like find where you can opt out and still get through stuff. So, you know, it does take a little bit of work. Nothing is ever super easy, and especially when you're trying to get free stuff. And the companies are doing this, are trying to get your feedback, and they're trying to get you as a customer. So, you know, if they just handed out free stuff all over the place, they might probably never get any sales. So, you know, just be respectful. And then follow the directions. Quite another thing that will happen is once you submit the request, you may get a screen that says it confirmed, but it may also say, you know, watch your email to confirm this prior. And you're thinking, I haven't received anything. Well, if they sent you an email asking you to click a link to confirm that you do indeed want this freebie, you need to do it. Otherwise, they're just weeding you out. So there aren't that many that do where you have to do that confirmation step, but some of them will. And especially, it seems the higher the value of the freebie, you may have to give more information, fill out some surveys, that kind of stuff. So that's why I just do it as I have time. It's not a biggie to me if I get them or if I don't. I think that's the basic gist. Now, the most important, this is important. Let's see how this is important to freebies. I'm going to go through a couple website freebies first, because sometimes they get at the end of my video, and people that like click out, you may not hear them, and they're ones that I think are very important. A website that I use all the time is called ebates.com. You've probably heard of it. Maybe you have an account. Maybe you thought it was a scam. It is not a scam. Ebates is I don't know if it's third party. It's a website that other retailers use. So like, there's so many companies I'm not even going to try, but pretty much a lot of places that you shop online are probably tied with Ebates. And how it works is before you like go shopping at, we'll say Target, because they usually are affiliated with Ebates, you want to go to Ebates and open up a shopping cart and at Target. And then all it does is it creates a shopping cart and it launches you over to Target. You do your shopping, fill your cart, check out. Wonderful. But then Ebates gets the information of how much you spent, and they will keep track of whatever that promotion is, if it's like 2% of your total. I've done some where it's been up to 10%, not on Target, but I've done hotels. In fact, I just booked a hotel where I am receiving cash back because I also went through Ebate. So it's completely legit. They will send you, you can choose either a check or to have it deposited in your PayPal account. And so what I am going to tell you, I don't know if it's quarterly or if it matters how much your balance is, but I did receive a deposit on August 9th for $13.16. Not huge, but I've really been limiting my shopping. So, you know, the rebates, but that's cash. I did all this shopping. So I spent the money on my shopping. So this is just an added bonus back because there was no reason, I didn't have to get that $13. And interestingly, I wanted to check and see my lifetime, and it was just recently my 2-year anniversary with Ebates because I originally signed up with my account in August of 2015. I don't know when I got the first purchase or the first Ebate back, but since then in 2 years, I've received $151 cash in my pocket just for doing what I'm already doing, shopping online. I do have a link in my description box below. If you are not signed up, I would absolutely be honored if you would use my referral link. If you set up an account and then actually do a purchase where you generate your own Ebate, I will get a, I think it's $5 credit. So, and I think you get something too. I think when you first sign up, you get a gift card or a credit. So, like I said, it's worth it. You just have to remember to use it. Another cash kind of thing, we belong to we purchase gasoline from a chain here. It is called Quick Trip. Now they're primarily Midwest, Quick Trip and Quick Star, and they have a credit and a debit card program. Basically, it's their Quick Trip card. And what happens when you use that to purchase gasoline or items in their store, which they have like a mini grocery store plus a great like a hot food deli type option, you earn cash back on your purchases. So for instance, for fuel, we earn 3 cents per gallon back. And for in-store purchases, we earn 10% back of our total. And those are sent out quarterly as rebate checks. And then you can use those checks in their store. So basically, you know, it's not like cash that you can go shop anywhere. You do need to use it back at the Quick Trip store. And there are most, I think, fuel stations, you know, gas stations have some type of rebate plan like that. So I recommend whatever chain you go to, if it's Shell, if it's Senex, if it's BP, I mean, whatever it is, check and see if they have like their version of a credit card. We use the debit card option, so it's not costing us anything. We would normally pay for gas with cash anyway, and now we're actually earning money back. So this quarter, this was received. We received it actually at the beginning of July, so it would have been for first or second quarter of 2017. Sorry, nose is itching. And we received $42.21 back. Easily a free tank of gas. So very nice. Plus, if you sign up for their text programs, likes to get texts, they will send promotions. And they're not, maybe you get 3 a week or something. They usually have a 7 cents off per gallon text code. So we use that. Plus now we're getting 3 cents off a gallon in cash back. And they might have like a free cookie or free coffee, anything like that, they'll send it out. So, okay, now let's get into the rest of the goods. First of all, I have to show you this and throw it away because maybe it'll show up. I don't know. Maybe we'll look in here. Okay, so Sample Source is a freebie site. They are, I guess I'd compare it to Pinch Me, which I'll also talk about, but they don't do it as frequently. So, nope, I think I've officially lost my item. And when they do have their sample box is available. They will send you a note, an email ahead of time to let you know when it's time to claim your box. And it's really pretty random on what you're gonna get. They kind of just fill the box based on your profile. So I did receive a box, and the items I received, which I don't know why they sent me of these, but one is a Quest Beyond Cereal protein bar. I love these. I love trying different protein bars. I rarely have to buy them because I receive them as samples or in subscription boxes, and I keep them here at work for when I'm having, like, I'm starving right now or I forgot my lunch. So this looks yummy and I will use it. I received a coupon and a 2 free strips of Breathe Right. These aren't something I'm going to use. Here's something else I'm not going to use. This is from Replens. It is a feminine product moisturizer. I guess I'm a feminine person, a female, so they thought I wanted that. Then this is something I can use. It is a sample size of this hardwood floor deep cleaner. We have hardwood floors in our house. Here is a, and unfortunately this expired because it's been in the box for a while. It was for a free box of Clairol Touch Up hair color. That is expired. That's my fault, but I wouldn't have used it anyway, but I could have given it to a friend. So that was everything that came in the box. And then this appeared randomly. It was just an envelope that says bonus coupon, and I can't find the coupon. And what it was for a free pint of Halo ice cream, which is new on the market. And I'm sure I put it somewhere so I could use it. Here's the empty envelope. Maybe we'll find it in the box, but it wasn't in this box. This one's empty. Okay, then here is another sample source box from Sample Source that I received. And this, they'd actually sent it in 2 different boxes, and each box had one of these in. This is a laundry detergent, the Method brand, which I'm pretty sure isn't that the Target brand. Ginger Mango, so it's a liquid laundry detergent. It also has a coupon for $3 off on the back, and they sent me 2 of those. So I don't know if that was a mistake that they sent me 2. I'm not quite sure. It did come with some literature on the inside. Just tells you a little bit about the product. And here is another coupon. This one expires in like 5 days, so I probably won't use it, but that's $3 off as well. So I can use laundry soap. Okay, then let's keep cruising. Pinch Me is another freebie site. They have what they call Sample Tuesday, and it's, I don't know, I want to say it's every other week. I did recently, I'll put a link in up in the eye in the sky there, a special blogger, I don't know, type of box that they had reached out and sent to me that kind of showed all the different brands they work with. And I reviewed that. So in that video, I'm like very clear that this is not normal what you're going to receive. This might be normal, which was one little packet of vitamins, B12 gummies. So I will use these. Actually, I already did. It's empty. I saved it in here. It does have a coupon for $2 off that expires at the end of the year. So that time I'd only qualified for very little when it came to Pinch Me, which is, and a lot of times I don't qualify for anything. So I always tell people, don't get too bummed if you don't qualify, you know, life goes on. Then this is something that I always keep an eye out for, because we purchase the Rachel Ray Nutrish cat food for our cats. And this is a sample. I actually have 2 of them, same size. This is the size of the sample of the food. We have 6 cats. This is not going to be enough, but it will work. It helps. But the best part to me is they also include here a $2 off coupon that is good until September 30th of 2018. Now that I will use, and that will do me very well in addition to the two bags of food. Here is something I received from L'Oreal. I haven't even opened it, but I know it's just a moisturizer sampler because that's what it shows on the outside. And look, there it is. It's just one of those real little packety things. And it also has a coupon for $2 off that is good until March of next year. This is a frequent freebie you can find. I'm not going to open it. I've shown these before. It is from, who is it from? Well, Kimberly Clark. I think it's Poise. It's like, you know, this marketing makes it look like a little purse. And I think there's like four samples inside here, like one of each of four different of their products. So I grab those when I can. And this was so exciting when I found this. And I was able to share it with my coworker as well. But it is from Starbucks. Every now and then you get a good one from Starbucks, and it was called your Tasting Flight. And inside here, I received three coffees that are, you know, K-cups. And then I also have a coupon for $1 off that expires in October. And there we go. That is everything that I have received for free recently. Oh, I can't forget the magazines. I get a lot of magazines for free. Let's slide over here so I can start like having the titles play by over there. And I'm actually have too many magazines. I cannot keep up on them. I cannot read them all. So I am letting many of them expire and not get them again. I do share those magazines once I'm done with them. I share them with a friend. So they do get used, but wow, it's a lot of magazines. I don't have that much free time. So magazines are super easy to get for free. Now, not all magazines, but at least all the ones I just showed you were. And you just gotta keep your eyes out. So, okay, friends, I will get out of here for now, but I wanted to say thank you. Thank you for stopping by. And in case nobody has told you lately, you matter. You are amazing, you are beautiful, and you are a blessing in my life. Please do not ever forget that. Bye.